Hi friends, Megan from Figma here with another Figma tip. Today we're going to talk a little bit about copy-paste positioning within Figma and how it works. So let's take a look at these objects. These three circles are on the canvas and we have this frame here. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to select this circle. I'm going to hit Command-C to copy. I'm going to select the frame. I'm going to hit Command-V to paste. You'll notice that it pastes directly in the center, and that's because it doesn't have an X or Y position in common with this frame. I'm going to go ahead and take this red shape. I'm going to Command-C, select the frame, Command V, and you'll notice that it maintains its Y position, but it's synthesizing its X position. So it has the Y position, the vertical position, in common with the frame. Let's take a look at this blue circle here. I'm going to Command C, select the frame, and Command V. Now when it pastes, it'll maintain the X position, but it'll synthesize and center the Y position. So next, let's take a look at this other frame here. So I have this green circle. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna hit Command C, copy it, select this frame, and paste it. And what it's gonna do is, because it has the space, it's gonna paste it exactly in that position. So let's see when we go from that first frame next over to these other frames that I have here. When I select frame 3, I'm gonna hit Command V, paste, and you'll notice that it maintains the Y position, but is censoring the X. And now I'm going to copy from frame 3, select frame 4, and paste into frame 4, and you'll see that it maintains the X position. However, it's going to synthesize the Y position and center it into the middle. Next, let's take a look at groups. So groups are going to behave just the same way that frames do. So if you have an object in a frame and you copy it, when you select a group and paste, it will now paste inside of the group. And you'll see that it maintains its position from the top left point. Once again, if it doesn't have anything in common, it will paste to the center of the group. Lastly, let's take a look at nested frames. So I'm going to select this object from the first frame, copy it. I'm going to select a frame inside of this main frame here. It's going to paste from the top left point. I'll select another nested frame and it'll paste from that top left point. If I select the parent frame, it'll paste from the top left point. Please feel free to ask any questions in the comments. And once again, happy designing.